So debate is also can also be a group discussion. Fine, it's a group discussion actually. Like, but उसमें क्या होता है कि entire team can talk from one perspective. But debates में I want because then you get a chance to speak more. Otherwise सब कहते हैं अच्छा है तो अच्छा है. Fine, you don't get the to counter the other person. Listen, got the idea? इसलिए होता है. But if you are from the both sides, you can always you always free to speak. Yes or no? The idea is to speak. And that's good. And I would suggest you to try the different side to challenge yourself. कि मैं चाहता तो हूँ, like if I say that technology is good, if you believe it's good, try to go on the negative side. You will push your brain to think about something different. You will push your brain to go out of the comfort zone so that you can think something different. And that will enable you to think differently in quick situations and impromptus where actually people will ask you something you have to speak. Make sense?
Yes.
But hamesha apne dimag mein jo already hai wahi bologe na. So when the real situation comes, like say you're talking to your boss or you know someone else, a stranger, then you won't find out, oh, ye to kabhi socha nahi. So then brain will take more time to think. And that's why we have drills in the military, army and everything. We have drills. ताकि वो सिचुएशन जो आने वाली वो पहले एक बार प्रैक्टिस कर ले ब्रेन. सो वी हैव मसल मेमोरी.
यस सर.
वी हैव मसल मेमोरी सो दैट वी कैन बिहेव लाइक दैट. नॉट ओनली आर आईज बट आवर फुल बॉडी कैन बिहेव अकॉर्डिंग टू द सिचुएशन दैट वी हैव ऑलरेडी सीन दैट वी अज्यूम दैट दैट कैन कम इन अ रियल टाइम.